This video will tell you which winter-sown native plants have bloomed for me in their very first year. If you want to try winter-sowing some perennials and you'd like to see results quickly, consider these 8 plants. Just note that I'm in Toronto, Ontario, and while these 8 plants bloomed quickly for me in my yard, they may behave differently for you. Let's start by looking at Anise hyssop, black-eyed Susan, and a plant that's not native to my area, it's Blanketflower. This video is from July 21st, 2023. This video from August 10th shows the exact same flowers. The Anise hyssop has well-developed purple spikes. The black-eyed Susan has flopped over due to a storm, but it has many more flowers. And Blanketflower is a bit more full. This next image is from August 19th, and it shows all the beautiful colors. Now let's look at blue vervain, which is against my fence because it's a tall plant. This video was from August 2nd. In this next video from August 30th, we see more of the purple flowers. The blooms are a bit timid, but it's still not bad for a first-year plant. Next, we'll look at Boneset. I just have one video of Boneset, which is from August 30th. Like blue vervain, it's tall and it likes a lot of water. We can see the pretty white flowers. Now let's see spotted bee balm. This picture is from August 13th, and we see the light pink bracts. 2 weeks later, on August 31st, this is what the spotted bee balm looks like. It's very full and it's buzzing with activity. Moving on to lanceleaf Coreopsis, here are a few yellow flowers from August 22nd. And this video from just over a week later shows about the same number of blooms. The 8th and the last plant I want to show you is Great Blue Lobelia. There are 3 baby Great Blue Lobelia plants in the front, and the middle one is blooming. The taller lobelias just behind are more mature plants, and that's why there are a lot more blooms on those ones. So before I sign off, let me show you 4 of these plants that I put in containers. We have Anise hyssop, blue vervain, spotted bee balm, and great blue lobelia. This is from August 31st. I'm going to see if they're going to survive the winter in these containers. So these are the 8 winter-sown native plants that bloomed for me after being seeded just months ago. If you want to increase your chances of getting blooms, put your seedlings in the ground once they are about 2 inches tall, so their roots have room to grow. Don't keep them too long in their little containers. Finally, a question for you. Which native plants bloomed for you in the first year? Let me know in the comments.